In 2018, the town of Londonderry, New Hampshire, issued a request for proposals for an additions and renovations project to the Londonderry Central Fire Station. North Branch Construction was awarded the project based on their extensive experience building municipal facilities. The additions and renovations provided an additional 15,520 square feet of space, including a new administrative wing, two additional apparatus bays, a separate decontamination room, expanded training and ADA compliance upgrades, a secure dispatch facility, lighting, and HVAC systems upgrades for a new facility size of 23,450 square feet. North Branch faced a number of challenges during the project, the most obvious being managing a construction site while the fire station remained occupied and fully operational, including the critical dispatch center for the duration of the project. Keeping driveways clear of construction equipment and maintaining electrical and communications line integrity at all times was critical to the operation. Asbestos-contaminated vermiculite was discovered during demolition. A licensed asbestos abatement contractor was brought in to complete the required asbestos abatement work. Water drainage from a pond to the north side of the site required mitigation to divert water from the area while also staying within the state guidelines for wetland mitigation and impact. The project scope included a new roof to be built over the entire station. This required a temporary roof over the original sections of the building as they were to remain occupied and operational while the administrative wing was being constructed. The new roof was later installed over the additions and tied to the original sections. A tight labor market resulted in scheduling challenges that required active and ongoing subcontractor scheduling modifications to keep the project moving forward. The Londonderry Central Fire Station project required a high level of coordination between all team members on the project, the municipality, site neighbors, and the community. North Branch Construction and their dedicated team of hardworking professionals built a fire station that the department and the residents of Londonderry can be proud of for many years to come.